So Roger, this is the new race bike. Hard maybe. What about this one?
I'd say this one over that one.
You have preferences or just what your dad will like?
I've ridden this one more.
Yeah. That one can't be too much different. It's basically the same bike, but just wide transmission, wide ratio transmission, right?
Shit happens.
Did your dad do that or did you do that?
My dad did that.
What did he do, like looping it?
Yeah. I was doing like a little hair scramble thing over in Colombia.
Yeah.
And he got hung up on some roots and he was like rocking it.
And then, just caught.
Yeah.
Took off on him.
Yeah.
That's sweet.
Bikes on bikes.
KTM shop. Just missing a YZ125.
Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother, mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you hide them from the wedding world? Oh, mother, mother, gonna take you down.
You love wiring.
It is literally the best thing ever. Rat's nest. Bullshit. I'm hanging this on my fucking wall. That's fuck.
Sexy pose. Roger, pull your entire asshole out. Like. Roger, really lift that pant leg up, really accentuate the package.
Ow, you motherfucker!
That's it. Holy shit, how are you alive?
What?
Chihuahua.
This is our 1987 Suzuki Intruder 750. This is actually at the end of day one of our teardown. We just picked this bike up a couple days ago. We started going through it tonight. Welcome to this episode of Pussy Bikes. Today, we have a bike.
What kind of bike is it, Jack?
I fucking know.
Roger, what kind of bike is it?
1987 Suzuki Intruder 750. We are currently in the middle of a teardown with it.
We're gonna do some hood rats.
Beyond that, we're gonna try to cafe it out or chopper it out, chop it out, see what we can do with it.
Pioneers used to ride these babies for miles.
Yeah.
This bike here, it's shaft driven. In other words, it's really fucking old. Yeah.
Yeah.